Nevada and the old ghost town of Rhyolite.
It's really cool. So right now we're in the cemetery. Looks like one of the oldest dates that we saw was, what was it, did it say over there?
Born in 1886 and I think died in 1906.
Which is really old. There's a lot of unmarked graves around here. Some of them are marked in the really cool. The memorial over here states about the mining history. So a lot of these people that were here were some of the original miners for this area, which is really cool. So you can see this whole area behind us. It was a strip mining operation. They had a couple actual portals that went in with some tunnels. So we're going to be trying to check out some of that stuff and some of these old buildings.
That should be pretty cool.
All right, we just came up this hill above Rhyolite, and we are hoping that this one don't got no gate on it. This is called Annie's Mine. And then right up above us, up on this, that's, I don't know, Brian's or some dude's mine.
Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
Looks like Annie went hard.
Well, Annie was digging, dude.
And again, guys, it's great to get out of the sun and get in them. Looks like a large collapse, but it looks like we might be able to crawl over it. Yeah, just the material.
Wet as fuck. Oh, it's not collapsed, dude.
Yep.
There's yellow vein that we're coming.
Whoa. I think that's just on the outside.
Yeah. This one too, actually, yeah, because nothing else. There's anything on the ground.
Pretty cool, we came a ways in. Look how dark it is. Wow. All right, we'll run this out and go find another one.
Try to walk up to whatever this thing is up there. That's crazy.
It was the community swimming pool.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, this would be a sick spot to party, dude. That thing was full of water. You just had a bunch of people swimming, drinking.
That like cool.
Yeah, somebody shooting good up in the mine there. Yeah, we're tripping out on what this thing was on the way up here. How in the good God's name they got it up there? Just a bunch of mules pulling that bad boy up, or what, dude? That's crazy. Yeah, sure enough. There's one right here too. There's Ryan's stuff up here. Where's the Ryan? Where's the Ryan? Oh, the rig is right there, dude. Yeah, heck yeah. Let's go. I wonder if they actually brought it up piece by piece and built it up here. Yeah.
Cool view.
Beautiful, man.
Oh, I was probably the water tower for the town.
Yep, water tower for the town.
Yep, it was over here.
Yeah.
Slid off.
Crazy.
Yeah, we could drive up later through this hole. All those back there.
Does anyone else feel like this pipe is set up very specifically? It looks like it's pointing at something.
Yep, that mine right there.
That's like pretty straight out from it. I like those kind of things.
Okay. Here we go. Where's it go? It's one of the pretty big ones.
All right, Tori hiked up there to see if it went, and we just got the okay from him, so let's get up there and go check it out.
here.
No.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, back down.
Big rocks coming down. They're crazy looking, right?
Oh, yeah, dude. Those are insane. It'd be awesome to watch one of those roll. That'd be sick. So we're going to go back down. Not that down, Dory. We're going to go back down and go over to those massive tailing piles that we know go. We were just trying to check these out real quick. But most of these all just go very small. Maybe 100 feet in, maybe 20 feet of drifts, maybe. All right, going in. Whoa, super cool in here. Fine, it's deep.
Wow, look at that
door.
Nice, thank you for whoever cut that.
Incredible.
I think I'll front so you can see.
Okay, yeah.
That's what I prefer.
I think this is the one we have.
This is sweet, dude. I'm excited.
To be honest, we might even need more.
Sweet.
I mean, it looks like... I got the 100 foot. What I mean is, like, I got the 100 footer.
Yeah.
We might just need to hook it up just...
Yeah, just for just a little, yeah. Little extra. Yeah, sounds good. First drift to the right here.
It looks like we got water.
You guys know we like the right whirl.
Right.
Nice.
Door now.
Oh, whoa. Look at those.
Oh, dude, I was looking at the ground. I was like, what are you looking? Yeah, barrels.
You gotta drift to the left there.
Old barrels. Looks like they had like water coming in and out of them.
I wonder if they were just breaking the stuff up and putting it in.
Yeah. Look at the water running down
there.
Yeah. Oh, my toe. Clicked my flashlight.
Wow, fault line.
It's kind of cool, all the pockets down into the ground here.
Wow, this is a crazy fault, dude.
Yeah, it is
big. Big old, yeah.
Calcium.
It's the end of this one. They have some more drills.
Oh,
they're drilling some more in there. Oh, sparkly. Oh, it's water.
Is that what that is?
They're water droplets.
Oh, wow.
All right, here's that left that we just passed on the way up.
Lots of water.
Oh yeah, dude. That's so crazy.
It's coming out of a lock. That's wild, man. It looks like little eyes everywhere.
Yeah, like spiders.
And right here, man. That's pretty cool seeing the water.
Into this one.
Back to the main tunnel. And it feels great over here because it was real humid over there. You saw all that water. It just makes it humid and real sticky. So coming back over here, it not being humid and the air being sucked out that way, it's real refreshing right now.
It feels incredible right now. I was sweating. We've been in there for like 5 minutes.
Yeah. Think about the miners back in the day,
just swinging away.
Yeah.
It sucks. Everyone else is over here digging in this nice cool area. You got Phil over there sweating his balls off.
And then think about the poor old, what was the prostitute's name down there?
Man, I don't know.
Forget her name, but that poor prostitute, just think of these sweaty, nasty men coming down there. Can't even take a shower. Ugh. This is a cool,
Yeah, look at that.
Wow. Whoa.
This is crazy.
Yeah, normally it's down here.
Yeah, this is wild.
Real powdery.
Got marks on it, too. This is wild.
Back to the main toe.
This is a deep one, dude.
Yeah.
Ghost. We haven't even
done
any of the
lost. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I think down here there's a ladder system that goes down maybe four ladders. And then there's a couple more adits off to the right. It goes up vertical. I think it's the first ladder system.
Incredibly, my friend.
Yeah, so we've been to the first ladder system, and we know where this goes. It goes down, like I said, 3-4 ladders, so it drops, and you see that little bridge there? It's another probably 10 feet below, and then it's just a pit. And then that drift running is probably west, goes 10 feet, and then this direction, 10 feet. There's a chute that goes up this direction, which we want to check out, so we're going to try and do that one first. If we have time, we'll come back and maybe shoot down this.
Come down this guy just to check it out for the video. But yeah, right next to it, just this big stooping project that is absolutely massive, Tori. Oh my goodness. This is crazy. Whoa. Dude, this is huge.
This is what I was talking about earlier. Okay, you see these holes, guys, right here? See how there's one, two, boom. You'd have a board that would be plank in here or a piece of timber go across. You'd have those two sets there. And then it's almost like scaffolding. They put boards going across. The miners would be able to stand there and then be working on their piece there. And you can see the holes all over. Yeah. As they move up, they pick a new hole, put it across, and then you have scaffolding going all the way up this. And that's how they were working this section here.
That's incredible. Hey, let's give Tori a shout out in the comments for his research and dedication to finding this stuff. This is incredible.
And look at this, guys.
Oh my gosh.
That's what I was talking. See how the boards are in, and there's that plank there. All that stuff is falling now on top of it, but they just stand on that and work on that. And it looks like it goes way up there,
dude. That's insane. This whole working right here is insane. Could you guys imagine just being way up there on top of this and just picking away at stuff above you?
I think that's 70 feet.
This is crazy. Yeah, and this is not a gradual drop. You're gonna come down fast.
All right, so like I said, we'll come back to that maybe. We're gonna keep running this straight tunnel because it looks like it ends maybe right here.
You got some air ducts coming into those lower levels as well.
Yeah.
It looks like.
I almost wonder if this is filled in because it's kind of like in line with the tunnel over there. This mine's name is actually the name of the mountain, and I'll put it up top. Forget what it off the top of my head, but wow.
Look at the Kool-Aid man. Interesting.
Crazy in a mine how far you actually have to go to stop hearing someone's voice. It's only about 20, 30 feet around a corner, and I can't hear Tori at all anymore.
I made it to this cool workings area. I mean, that's amazing. So we got this trap door here. You guys can see trap door stuff on it. Don't look too bad, huh, guys? Well, I don't know. You tell me. There's the old ladder. It's not bad at all. might just end right here. Nope, keeps going around. Oh my goodness. This is the end of it, I think, but there's probably a chute or something over there. Let's see how that looks underneath it.
Maybe I'll crawl through.
Yeah, I'll crawl through. Let's do it. Oh my goodness, the wood is broken and bowing. Let's be very quick about this. There's nothing over here. Okay, let's get out of there. I don't know, don't go under there.
Why?
See if I can do this. Just need light.
Yep. All right, Tori's gonna make his way down.
Oh, that's...
Yeah, it's in there, dude.
It's one of the best ladders you've ever
done. It looks brand new.
Yeah. Looks like it... Looks like maybe there's a drift that runs off to the... Actually, it kind of looks like it just ends. Ooh.
Oh, maybe. It's a good incline.
Making noise, it's got nothing support in the middle of it. Yeah, a lot of dead animals. A lot of dead animals. An old broom. It's like an old glove. But it just stops.
Super chill. Look at that, just chilling.
Still gotta go vert.
Yeah, you gotta take the light.
Thank you, sir. Mm-hmm.
Come up.
Yes, sir. Oh. What's going on? Getting strong in the man.
Is it just a hole right there? That's so funny. All right, here we go. Thank you. Oh, that's not rigging at all.
And these beams Ryan are grabbing on, it's pretty cool. They're just wedged together. Natural wedging.
Oh, rocks. Watch out, they're gonna fall.
You get there, I wonder if it runs left.
That's what I'm thinking. There's enough holes, or enough holes for the where they put posts to get up, so I was like, I don't even know if I'm recording still. I'm not grabbing that. I won't grab that. It's massive, dude. Goes up and around. Let me get up here and look. This is easy. Good amount of footholds, handholds. Don't sleep. Dude, there's air ducts up here. Yeah. I would come up, dude, this is sick. Just to see it, this is crazy. It does end right here, but it goes way up. Pretty wild. Get it out of the way, but I'm gonna try to put it across this thing. Maybe not. Let me see how it feels. Super slick stuff, and I don't want to drop down that at all. Actually, it wouldn't be that bad. These wood planks were pretty sturdy on the way down, so maybe we'll just keep using them. Oh, check me out, LostWorldCrew, I'm swinging. Check me out, LostWorldCrew. Yeah. Sweet. I can't wait for you to see that. It's crazy.
Yeah. You all bobbed in on top?
That's crazy. That is insane. Wow. Look at that. Look at this Jenga stack they made with the wood and the wedges.
Just filling empty space so there's nothing that can fall.
Pretty sweet. Oh, there's your load count right there.
You found it?
Yep.
Oh, that's cool. So the load count was coming from that hole probably. Right out there. Brought here,
mark it and send it.
It's pretty cool. Oh, dude, there's old, like, so that was pencil,
real old ones, yeah.
And that's like probably carbide,
yeah, dude. Oh, sick,
like the carbide stuff.
Yeah, looking for more.
Yeah, always forget to look for that kind of stuff.
Yeah, I know. Well, it's pretty interesting. We just get excited for the shaft and the drop. For the portal.
Huh. Cool. Well, we made it to the end of this one. We're gonna run this. We're gonna run her out, and we'll take the rights on the way out.
Yep. Check those out. Wow. Someone wrote their name up there, Tyler. In 07. There. You can see the black comes back a little bit low, over right where the platform is. Right where the drop is.
Oh, now I see it. Yep.
Wild.
Dude. They can get over there, man.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. We got Ryan going up to check out the stove.
That's big, dude, but it just ends. It's right on one of the plates. This is cool. Yeah, it just ends right here.
Looks like a cavern.
Pretty crazy. Carton of cigarettes here. Let's look at these. Oh, pretty new camels. All right, back down. Things and stuff up here, but just looks like the talc stuff.
Yeah, we were gonna get out of here and we saw a little two truck that went around the corner, so we followed it. And well,
when adventure calls, you answer.
Yeah, it's probably 105 out here in Rhyolite.
It is cooking,
but we're having a good time.
There's a hole!
Yeah, sir. Quite the rock spree. Let's go. What the heck? Well, we could go up one more. I mean, all of those are a lot, dude. Yeah, it's way up there.
Maybe, go to that one and just walk out.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, that's a crazy looking rock.
So we just pulled into the little town or ghost town of Rhyolite. Don't know if this is a visitor center. We'll find out soon enough. There's all this cool art. Got the Last Supper here. It's pretty cool. And yeah, you see those guys? That's what I'm looking at. Right there, that man.
All right, so we're coming up on the Tom Kelly house, which is made of clay and wine bottles.
It's pretty awesome. Unique. The whole structure. And it looks like all the other broken glass he ended up making into art.
Yeah, we're curious on what it's like during summer when it's, is it hot in there?
That's awesome, dude. You know what this means? There's a lot of drinkers out here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, even the... That's cool.
For the shot.
Pretty cool old, like, caboose or something. No. What kind of train car that we can't get in and look at?
Yeah, we didn't know we were going to miss a parking lot. The mines are still open, regardless.
Yeah. Makes sense. It's pretty easy to access this place, so... I'm sure there's a lot of dumb tourists coming in here and wrecking things, so...
Yeah, I saw a car, that's an old car, it's probably been here for a long time, all tagged up, so... Yeah. Understandable.
So just think of that, guys, when you find something special out in the middle of nowhere, try and leave it as nice as you can, because this is what happens if you start messing up places, it ruins it for...
I can't adventure!
Exactly. Ruins it for everyone.
Trailer for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, ah, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Ooh, worn out suit and shoes, I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found, short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of the children and all of their names, and every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets.